await your word.
Those damnable bandits have been really bad for business. I love money. Yes, I do.
Rest, and then we'll see who comes along.
I have Reckless Dreamer memorized, don't I?
If I don't, I guess we'll just have to take a couple naps.
What is my
task? How can I help?
Happy to help. To try to help, anyway. Saving the day this time. That should do it. Let's set up camp. But remember, the Red Wizards could show up at any moment.
I can assist you.
If only I could do as much for all in need of me.
Simple and surge-free. Ready for anything.
My magic is at your command.
Precise.
Heard you were in Tethir with the ball spawn. And here you are. It's such a pleasure to put a face to the name. When I sensed your magic, I thought to myself, that has to be her.
You? You're Vicross?
You were expecting...
someone more imperious, I guess. You know, seize the elf and kill her friends.
I thought you were a half-elf.
I am, but your servants always get it wrong.
And then you kill them. Obviously, you want to put an end to the Order of Eight Staves. That will not happen. It means I am somebody. I created the Order of Eight Staves to keep it that way.
I don't understand. How can killing wild mages help you? Gods, why am I even talking to you? Huh. My magic isn't working. How did you...
The brains of wild mages hold a lot of secrets. We'll see about that.
Happy to help. To try to help. I'm ready!
How can I help?
Something happened! I can use my natural...
not where I intended. No surprise there, I guess. Wait. Neera and the Bhaal spawn in Priador?
Oh, I don't know. Maybe it was your wild surge.
Not today, you managed to compare to Kitty.
Well, that, ladies and gentlemen, was... It's not every day an author, nor does she usually interest... But what an exciting, thoroughly unpredictable happenstance. You never know what you're going to see when you come to Denizen's Coliseum. Behold, the fearsome half-elf. Do not be...
Yes?